on ka esimene hummik, aga meie läheme kohe edasi mehe juurde, kes reaalselt on tekitanud oma väljaütlemistega nii suurt pahameele tormu, et isegi Donald Trump ei salli teda. Ta on meil täna siin eetris, ta juba naeratab, tundis ära selle meie nime, mis me ütlesime.
Mees, kes on nimetatud kui Ameerika Ühendriikide spordimaailma Kim Kardashian, kellel on miljonid jälgijaid, ta on tõeline superstar, ta on otsustanud millegi pärast tulla väiksesse Eestisse ja näidata, kuidas mängitakse korvpalli.
Me vaatame kõigepealt ühe tutvustava video tema kohta.
Oh man, all the gifts they have. Well, when they was younger, man, we had to get all these toys and PlayStation games. But now they're getting older. Guess what? Nothing but the gear, the clothing gear. Everybody want to go out and look nice. Oh, that Big Baller brand, that's us, man. We came up with this, me and my wife. It's a family brand, and each one of the B's represent my boys. The first B is kind of fancy. It represents Mellow. The second B is always a solid B, which is Jello, the strong one. The open B, the last one, which is Lonzo. And you don't know what he's going to do. So that's how we came up with that logo, the triple B's. We stand.
Lavar Ball oli see mees, kes siin praegu videos ja minu kõrval istub. See mees tegi sellise asja, et kui ta on kõige vanem poeg, Lonzo Ball, Los Angeles Lakers sisse valiti ja nii-öelda väga eduka ja tubli korvpalluriga on tegu, siis see mees ütles, et ei mingi Nike ega kellegi teisega lepinguid, ma teen ise sulle tossu brändi ja panen hinnaks $600 ja sellega see tähelepanu algas. Welcome, Lavar Ball!
Tere omegust!
Wow.
Tere
omegust, great! Perfect!
Perfect Estonian!
Yeah, I'm working on that. When I finish this trip, I'm going to speak 18 different languages.
Wow!
But maybe a couple of words in each language is still 18 different languages.
Ta ütles, et kui ta selle trippi siin Euroopas ära lõpetab, siis ta kavatseb rääkida 18 keelt. No vähemalt mingi...
Proovime natuke sünkroonist tõlkida, aga päris tõlkega versiooni intervjuust leiate meie veebist homit.ee pärast intervjuud, kui meie saade lõpeb. So it's an honor to have you here.
Man, it's a pleasure coming here.
Do you know anything about Estonia? Anything
yes,
at all?
I do know something. It's a beautiful town and these people are lovely over here.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yes, absolutely.
I agree.
The hospitality and it's just beautiful, man. I think anybody who's in the States needs to take a trip over here to Europe.
Okay, you are playing in Rapla
yes.
this evening. Are you ready for a defeat?
Ready for a defeat? Never.
Yeah?
Never ready for defeat, man. I'm always ready for the win.
Küsisime siis just, et täna õhtul on mäng Raplaga vastu ja kas ta on valmis kaotuseks? Ta ütles, et ta ei ole kunagi valmis kaotuseks. Alati valmis võidus.
Aga Lavariga on kaasas ka Jaak Karp, kes on legendaarne treener, manager ja kes on siis Lavariad pundis ja Eestisse toonud. Kuidas see võimalik, et maailma kuulus inimene, kellel on miljoneid fänne üle maailma, tuleb väiksesse Raplasse?
No tegelikult see Raplasse jõudmine oli isenest lihtne, et nende Euroopa tuuri korraldaja tunneb juhuslikult juba vanast ajast meie väga hea partneri FIFA tegevjuhti Karel Loidet, kes oli kunagi ka korvpalliliidu peasekretär ja kuna no, meil on FIFA-ga alati väga hea koostöö olnud ja tema jaoks ikkagi oli lihtne otsus, et tegi esimese kõne mulle, et me oleme alati kõik võimalik selliste no, eriliste sündmuste vastu nagu siuksed väga avatud olnud ja tahtnud alati korvpallilega lisaks muud showd juurde tuua, et nii ta Raplasse jõudis.
Sina tead Lavar Balli poegasid, oled neid jälginud, tead kui head korvpallurid nad on. Ütle nii-öelda lihtsatel inimestel ära, no, üks on juba NBA's ja on päris tiptasemel, kaks tükki mängivad täna teil Raplas ka, noorem läheb NBA'sse.
No ma...
no ma saan aru, et vähemalt nagu annet on kõvasti.
No on, et ma arvan ka, et praegu tegelikult selline Eesti korvpalli fänn, ma ise arvan millegi pärast, et natukene võibolla alahindab nende mänguoskusi, et tegelikult ongi, et see kogu see show, mis nende ümber toimub, see on ju nii suur ja saab nii palju vastukaja, et võibolla on jäänud mulje, et see isegi lämmatab mõnes mõttes selle sportliku poole ära, aga ma arvan, et need poisid tegelikult mängivad paremini, kui arvatakse.
I asked if your younger son will also be in the NBA.
All my sons will be in the NBA.
All sons?
All of them. I'm yeah? giving the Lakers the first right of refusal. Play all three of them at the same time. That's how you get a championship.
Lavar Ball praegu ütles, et kõik kolm tema poega hakkavad mängima Los Angeles Lakers, siis ainult niimoodi on võimalik tiitled võita. How is it possible to raise three so good basketball players?
To raise three good basketball players, you have to have, I think, a mate that's the same as you, that loves basketball. Because to make my boys this good is hard to do. But if you get a soulmate or a spouse or somebody who's into basketball like you, because you're going to be in the gym every week, where they're not saying, oh, I need a girls' night out, or I can't do this every year. So it was like a family event for us to play basketball and get prepared every weekend.
It's easy for you.
Easy. It's like just going out, hanging with your family every weekend. It was just fun.
Lavar Ball just ütles, et kolme võimalikult need head korvpallurid kasvatada on ainult sel juhul võimalik, kui sul on hea kaaslane ja ta pidas siin silmas oma abikaasat naist, kes siis kahekesinad tõesti selle mõttega oma poissi kasvatasid ja praegu on nii-öelda esimesed viljad käes.
Lavar, you're a media superstar in the States.
Yes.
Because of your statements, everything you say goes on to magazine covers.
Right.
Anything Why I is say, that so?
I've always been like that, even when I was younger.
Yeah,
I can say stuff in the hood. It just wasn't all the cameras and the lights. I'm not going to change. I'm the same person.
But what's the deal?
And the thing is, people, I say things that I feel I have my own opinion. So people don't like that, being brash like that, on the fact that I don't have to answer to nobody. So I'm uncontrollable. So that makes me controversial.
You're a little like Donald Trump.
No, I'm better than him.
Yeah. You had an argument in Twitter with Donald Trump. Donald Trump doesn't reply to everybody.
Well, you know, just like people didn't understand when I said he didn't help. And they was like, no, he did. I said, man, I don't thank nobody who don't come up to me and shake my hand and introduce themselves. Now, if he would have been and said, hey, I know your son's name, LeAngelo Ball, and I talked to him, and I helped him get out of the situation, and I'll thank you then. But I'm not going to, just because you said something, I'm just supposed to be going. That's like you saying, I helped you.
Here
in Estonia, see?
Yeah.
I would be like, I would probably believe you now, me and you face to face.
Yeah.
If I'm not face to face. But then again, like I told people, if I'm coming to get you, how come you didn't bring us back on his plane?
Ja ma tõlgin ka korra, siis Robert küsis siis, et mis siis juhtus ikkagi Donald Trumpiga. Lugu tegelikult järgmine. Lavar Balli keskmine poeg mängis Hiinas korvpalli. Ta kuulus ühte USA korvpalli ülikooli väga tippmeeskonda. Seal mängis. Poisid said pättusega hakkama.
Jäid vargusega vahele
ja tema poeg ka. Ja Donald Trump, siis Donald Trump tuli appi, et neid seal vangi ei pandaks. Ja pärast Donald Trump hakkas kuulutama kõigele, kuidas tema reaalselt ainuisikuliselt päästi need poisid ära. Ja Lavar Ball vastas, et nalja teed või? Ma ei kuulnud, et sa käisid seal koha peal ja läksid hirmsasti appi. Ma ei näinud, et sa tõid ise oma isikliku lennukiga tagasi need poisid, et kui mees ei ole isiklikult tulnud ja tutvustanud ennast, siis nii-öelda surunud tema kätt, siis tema ei usu teda, isegi mitte Donald Trumpi. Talk about the game in Lithuania. Your younger son got into a fight.
Yes, like I told people, it's something to learn. I've taught my son ever since he's been a baby. Violence shall be met with violence. So I've taught him, if somebody put their hands on you, you slap the hell out of them. I've been teaching that all his life. Now he's 17 and a new, but that's what I taught him back home. But not on this big stage. We over in Europe and playing against this team. Sometimes you got to take that one on the chin. And to turn off something I've been teaching you all your life is kind of hard for a youngster. But I explained to him, it's the right thing to do, but the wrong thing to do, son. So he understands that now. And it's just a learning experience. And we go from over here. But now you see, I was showing him how quick you can go from being the hero to the zero by one false move.
Yeah.
And you know, it's a lot of people involved now. It's just not about you. So now he understands that. And now he's doing fancy moves and back to where he's supposed to be.
You have said that one-on-one game, you will beat Michael Jordan. Do you still feel that?
I'll beat anybody one-on-one.
Yeah? Even Michael Jordan?
Undefeated, never lost one-on-one. I never lost one-on-one.
Will you beat Shaquille O'Neal in one-on-one?
I would beat anybody in my heyday, too fast and too strong.
Yeah?
Yeah, but Shaquille would be too slow to guard me. Back in my day, I was too fast.
No jah, mis emotsioone tekitab, kui sul on selline mees täna saalis õhtul?
Ei noh, kõik, mis seni nähtud on, tuleb väga tuttav ette, et täpselt üks ühele.
Ja ütles siis kogu Lavar Ball, et Michael Jordani üks ühe vastu mängides, ta võidab kõiki. Ta võidab Michael Jordani, Shaquille O'Neali, keda iganes. Ma arvan, et ma hüppaksin praegu Martin Müürsepaga peale, isegi tema saaksid
Martin
praegu.
Martin Müürsepaga tappad. Ja muide, selle sama intervju tõlkeversiooni saate meie veebist lugeda, kes inglise keeles nii hästi aru ei saanud, vabandame, kes tõesti aru ei saa, aga kodulehelt saab vaadata.
What do you think, will we see Estonian guys in your league soon?
I think it'll be soon. People are going to be shocked, I think within the next year. We're going to start taking some European players back to States.
Okay.
We're going to make that bridge where this is going to be huge because nobody does it like this. I mean, for us to come over here, something different, never been done before. And I think it'll work both ways where maybe kids will be like, you know what, let me go over to the States and play. Hey, come to the JBA. I'll pay you.
Mm. Yeah. You pay good money?
I always play good. Any money is good money.
Yeah.
Here's the thing. Yeah, yeah. Key to life is not making all the money in the world, but if you happen to get paid for doing something that you love, you've won.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Cool. No, sorry, we have to finish.
Show is over.
Jaa, me saadan juba nagu nii lõhkile, vaatame kella, režissöör kardab meile kõrvalt, lõpetame, aitame. Väga põnev teema, Raplas on õhtul suur showmäng tulemas. Aitäh, thank you.
Thank you, good luck.
All right.
Ja meie kohtume teiega juba homme kell 6.45.